Seafood, it's been one of our most reliable sources of high-quality protein for millennia. It's not just delicious, but versatile and healthy. It's no wonder the global demand for fish grows every year. But wild fish populations are under significant pressure due to unsustainable practices. To ensure there is enough fish to feed future generations, we must develop alternative approaches, such as aquaculture, the practice of farm-raising fish. By 2030, more than two-thirds of all fish will come from aquaculture, so it's increasingly critical that it's performed responsibly. Since 2002, the Best Aquaculture Practices Program has become the most comprehensive third-party aquaculture certification program in the world. By encompassing the entire production chain, consumers can rest assured that the seafood on their plates meets the most rigorous standards for the people, animals, and planet.
Para GEMSO es muy importante la calidad, y no solamente porque lo digamos nosotros, sino que un tercero venga y nos los validen con unos estándares internacionales.
We decided to go with the VAP certification because it gives the consumers a great value. We're proud to be VAP certified because we're feeding the future generations.
Cuando nosotros ponemos nuestro sello VAP en nuestro producto, lo que queremos transmitir es un producto totalmente inocuo para su salud. Segundo, y que nuestro producto es producido con una ética profesional desde que lo sembramos hasta que lo cosechamos.
The dedication embodied by every person to meet these standards is exceptional. It means long days under 110 degree skies. It means hard manual labor with no days off. It means processing thousands of fish a day by hand. And it's all done by people who truly care about doing things the right way for their community and the environment.
Yo empecé en la industria acuícola hace 15 años y hasta el momento aquí estoy haciendo lo que me gusta.
I am very passionate about this industry because I think that it has a very important participation with the good quality of life of the people and the sustainable development of all countries.
A critical component to increasing aquaculture's sustainability has been the incorporation of soy and other plant-based proteins in feed. Soy is rich in nutrients that grow fish efficiently with less waste.
La soya ha venido a revolucionar el alimento de la tilapia.
It's a raw material that has a high protein content. It helps us to reduce the use of wild fish meals. That is important because there's a limited quantity of wild fisheries.
At the Global Aquaculture Alliance, we care deeply about advancing the most responsible and sustainable forms of aquaculture possible. And no program shows we're committed to this vision more than BAP. Aquaculture relieves pressure from the ocean's depleted wild fisheries and produces more food with less impact on our cherished natural resources. A growing, responsible aquaculture sector means a more sustainable fish future is within reach. So when you seek safe, sustainable, and healthy seafood for your family and future generations, look for the BAP label.